This is your USB iPod interface. It's located on the center console of your vehicle. When a compatible storage device, such as an iPod, is plugged in, audio files can be played and controlled through the vehicle's audio system. Also, if your device supports charging via a USB connection, its battery will be charged while connected when the vehicle's ignition switch is in the ACC or on position.